Today's traffic report is sponsored by Harbour Towing and Recovery, voted number one in Martinsville and Henry County.